Seriously?
That's what it is? It's for you!
Oh my god. I will ride, I will fly, chase the wind and touch the sky. I will fly, chase the wind and touch the sky.
What the heck is that? What is that?
It's Shrek and underwear.
Why?
What?
Because I want to make this video funny.
Alright, then show the people.
It's a snooze fest.
I hate you. What are you doing?
I'm just looking.
Oh my gosh, you know what? Next question.
Jughead's here. What?
She asked me what my... He? Is it he or she?
Torn? Or is this new?
They asked me what my worst injury was in gymnastics that doesn't include head injuries. Osgood Schlatter's getting it fixed was the worst. It made me cry when my chiropractor pushed on it. But shin splints is the worst in practice. What is the hardest gymnastics skill that you've learned? Probably full-on floor or like a full-on vault. Because like having to start with the twisting and like getting that. And then eventually having to go to a mat. Where did you enjoy going the most? Liverpool, Ireland, or the Bahamas? So Ireland and Bahamas. Ireland because like...
Gorgeous.
That was amazing. We went around the country 2 weeks there. Bahamas because it's like summer year round and the water park is awesome. So those are all the questions and thank you. Next one is from Pam and she is from AZ. Is that Arizona?
Yeah. Oh. Where in Arizona? Phoenix?
Tucson.
Tucson.
Hi, Sydney. I'm a subscriber to your Sydney the Coral Girl channel for about a year and a half. The reason I originally subscribed to your channel was that I'm writing a series of young adult novels about elite gymnasts.
Wait, what?
Is that what?
There's a book in there?
Yeah.
Seriously?
That's what it is? It's for you!
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh. Since your videos were and are so helpful in the research process, I hope you enjoy it. If you're not a reader, I totally understand. I know you're shooting for the Olympics, but are you interested in doing college gymnastics too? Yes. My goal is the Olympics, but college gymnastics is very important, and I also want to do that. What are your most and least favorite skills to perform? My most favorite skill to perform? I like floor. I like my passes right now, like double pike, double back, front full, front pike. And I know it'll get harder, but like just right now. And my least favorite?
It's okay, you don't have any. Yeah.
No. Yeah. How does first day compare to first class? First day, I love the training I'm getting, but I do miss my friends a lot from first class. But I also love my new friends, and it's not as bad leaving first class because I still get to see my friends. Oh.
Now we're not sure if that was in there because when we opened everything that fell out.
Yes, but it's very so cute. So whoever it's from, thank you. I thought of Olivia right away when I took this out.
It's different.
I'm hanging these up. Yes, I've always wanted one. I've always wanted one.
Oh my god, that's so awesome.
I almost bought one at Dave & Buster's. Oh my god, I can't believe this is hers. Wow. This is hers.
That
like,
cool.
This person that watches me writes books, and this is hers.
Did she sign it?
It's called Perfect. Play with... She did! Oh yeah.
Oh my gosh, that's so great. Pam, thank you.
Thank you. It's called Perfect. Playing with Fire. Last package. Just a grip bag. It's from Etsy. Sydney, you're such a superstar. I hope you like this Leo.
She sent you a Leo.
I had to guess on your size. Yours truly, Mary Boyd. Your biggest fan from Colorado. Oh, it has pineapples on it. Oh my god, I'm wearing this on Tuesday. Because I have to wear my practice.
Oh my god. That is so awesome. Oh my god. I can't believe she did that.
Okay, so that was everything. And when I first opened up this P.O. box, I was just like expecting some letters and some questions, maybe pictures. I cannot thank you guys enough because I love answering your questions.
Well, it's really all we wanted was to connect with your subscribers.
Yeah.
To hear from them.
Yeah.
So, yeah, don't feel like you need to send things. We love it. This is so great.
This is amazing.
This is so great.
Thank you guys so much. I love you all so, so much. And I'll see you guys very soon in another Family Monday. Bye. That's weird. Jazz hands. Wait.
If you blow it, I'm going to kick your butt. You're going to blow it.
But yes. I'll see you guys soon for another Family Monday. Bye. Bye. Oh, that's what I should do. Sorry. Bye. See you soon for another Family on Monday. Send me more gems so I can annoy my mom.
No.
Thank you.